and police also asking residents in the Point Douglas area to search their yards and businesses for any signs of Amninder Grewal. The 31-year-old has not been seen since April 15th in the North End. Police say Grewal may have sought shelter in garages, sheds, under decks, or in a vehicle. The Winnipeg Search and Rescue Volunteer Association swept public land in the area but have yet to find him. Police are asking anyone who finds something relevant to contact the Missing Persons Unit.